Hey! Open the door!
Oh, no!
Well, Nancy, things are not looking good. What the heck happened? This case started out so well. I mean, what could be better than waking up in Venice, Italy?
Happy summer, everybody, and welcome to the new and improved Rue's Ratings, the show where I, Rue, full-timer here at Her Interactive, talk about what characters from the hit Nancy Drew game, Phantom of Venice, will bring to a summer picnic. Let's get started. Starting off strong, I'm going to start with the lovely Margarita, and I don't think she would actually bring anything to this picnic. She wouldn't try that hard. She would, however, still show up solely so she could tan. Right on the picnic, right in the sun, and she would make sure that she is wearing the best outfit out of everybody there, and she would definitely not be shy to tell you about it.
Tronissimo. And Nancy, that blouse you are wearing, you should change it.
Next up, we have Miss Helena Berg, and I was thinking about it, and she wouldn't bring chocolates, which she's like kind of known for in the game, because those would melt. But I think to keep it like a dessert type theme, she would still bring some sort of pastry or something to the picnic and therefore then write about it for her blogs. She's a journalist, remember that. Next up on my list, I have Colin, and I'm hoping he doesn't bring sausages because we all know how that turned out in the game. Poor Nancy. However, I do think he would still bring some sort of meat, whether that be like some sort of sandwich, like a finger sandwich or something along those lines, and I think it would actually be pretty good. And hopefully somebody would tell him to not bring his little mosaic tiles to show off during said picnic, but you know, the guy's got a passion, you gotta respect it. Okay, next up is kind of surprising. I am talking about Enrico Tazza and what he would bring to the picnic. I think it'd be really interesting, one, to see him outside. Whether or not he would wear that mask, I don't know. But I do think he would bring to the picnic some sort of beverage, like lemonade, or like maybe like a sparkling water of sorts. And he would definitely bring Scopa cards to play, and he would try and beat everybody that's at the picnic. Okay, last up on my list, I have Antonio Fango. And I think no matter what happens, he would just have like this herd of pigeons coming behind him, kind of like the Birds movie. And hopefully they wouldn't ruin the picnic. They definitely would try and snack with him. However, I do think he would bring some sort of like salad, or like going with like Italian terms, like an antipasti or like something along those lines. And I think it would be really good. That is all I have for today's Rue's Ratings. Comment down below what game you would want me to do next and what topics you'd like me to go over. I would love to hear your thoughts, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.